Dear students, it is a privilege to stand here today. I'm very pleased that in the upcoming few minutes, I have the opportunity to present to you my application of this challenge. It also my main message I would like to set in order to stress the importance of supporting role of your jobs to the Army Forces. This is the aim for today, for this presentation. You can read it. Small introduction from me is, my name is Mark Thames, and I'm an advisor logistics service of the Logistics Center of Excellence for Ground Troops. We are developing the potential and applicability of current and future concepts for improvement of military logistics service. What is a logistic service? Part of that is the Army field feeding. And I have been in participation in development and implementation the current field feeding concept. What mean logistic services? Logistic services is a lot of activities to need personnel, to facility for water purification, food supplies, shelters, sanitary service, energy, and garbage disposables. And all the facility is needed for a fit and clear personals. And when you have personal is unsupported, they need food, they need sleep, they need sanitary, they need water. And you put in with energy and water, and then you create a personal that is supported and is fit for the next action, and the output of that is waste. Before the current mobile satellite kitchen, there was another situation. We have a kitchen on trailers, and they were old, they were they have problems with climate influences for hot water and dusty circumstances. Also, the waste was a difficult problem, and you can read in the slide many challenges to find better concepts for that. After a program to develop a new concept for food feeding is more cooperation with the private sector. It means that the private sector is produced the meals, and the meals will all frozen and by transport to the point of the application. And at that point, that point turns over the meals for the Army logistics. Army logistics transported to the field kitchens, and there the meals will warm up in the mobile satellite kitchens. This shows in a picture what it means. It is ready-to-eat frozen meals from civil suppliers to the operational theater to the kitchen. It will ready it will for the short time storage in the field follow the regeneration producer and. The meals will distribute in the field by military to the military troops. Before we built the mobile satellite kitchen, there was a proof of concept. The proof of concept is a flat rack container, expandable, and the main equipment in this kitchen is the food boxes for the warm and cold transport of the products. Also liquid transport boxes. This is especially for hot water. You can make hot water for coffee, tea, or soup. And the real main equipment is the combi steamer. They will heat up the meals and breads. What is the design of the mobile satellite kitchen? It's a 20-foot flat rack container. It will feeding 250 military troops. Also by the mobile satellite kitchen is a flat rack container, cool freeze and combi. And it is storage, 3 days of supply, breakfast, lunch and dinner, and night products. And also inside is a subunit, water, for also 3 days for cleaning, consumption and steaming for the heating meals. Two operators are responsible for all the work and in the kitchen. What is now the reason for to replace the mobile satellite kitchen? One of the reasons is the end life of type. It means an economic end life from the systems. And normally we change or we replace this old system for new systems at that moment. There are a lot of technical disturbance, and this is raised up in time. There is more interest for healthy products, also products that are accepted. Another reason is that not every catering of every employee likes working in the mobile field kitchen, the mobile satellite kitchen. And in the future, the combat units, they need more high-ball systems and flexible systems for operations. And important issue is reduce fossil fuel and water. What is the mission? The mission is develop a new operational feed system for the support of the military in a ground operation. The future concept is created to support the primary missions and must react quickly to the combat units and feeding soldiers worldwide. In this slide, you can see, if you can notice, a lot of items to think about, new concepts, new solutions to solve the problems for next generation field kitchens. Next. I will thank you for your attention, and next to the productive and pleasant challenge for the upcoming time. Thank you.